shop.
You all right?
Hey, buddy.
Hey, buddy.
Hey, buddy.
Tonight's gotta be the night, Bride, because I can't drink.
You're never drinking again, right?
Thank you.
a damn log. God almighty. It's the log.
Where is it?
It's right there.
This doesn't look good, brother.
Ain't gonna be.
I'll just drown the last
time. Back up. See if y'all can move that log out of the way.
You got up there? You got up here last time?
Yeah. I think it is wider than it was when I did it. I don't know that you can travel. Yep.
I don't understand why they do it. It's almost easier to jump, I think. Don't fall. That tree. That tree's gonna get you. That tree, if you straddle it.
Yeah, I fell in right into the tree.
Did you? I think you're gonna be able to get it from there. I had to basically, that spot was what got me every time.
Okay.
I had to basically go down there and just get a bunch of momentum.
Okay.
If you get a bunch of momentum, you can get up it, but like this hole right here is the worst part.
Okay.
You just have to get momentum and just go through
it. How far do I need to go back?
I go back probably about 20, about, I'll tell you when to stop, about 20 feet or so, just so you can get a good run at it. See if you can go from right there.
Yeah,
Sport. Good job, Chris. Get it from there. I think you're gonna have to back up about 15 or 20 feet and then just hit it a little bit harder. Hey, cut your wheels. Other way. There you go.
Did you pick up a glove? There's a glove hanging up on that tree. I didn't know if it was yours.
See if you can go from there. You okay? What? No, you're good. It's about to come down, yeah.
Thank you.
to avoid that, try to carry a little bit more momentum, because if you don't and you're relying on your front tires to pull you up, it's going to crank your dip just like James just did his. But when he got a good run at it, his dip didn't even move. But you're going to have to back all the way, like about 20 feet out to get a good run at it.
20?
18. Once you're over this spot, it's good. It's about to come down.
Is it?
Yeah. You gotta back up more. Yeah, this is where we pulled my broken axle out in this little plateau here.
I just had to warm the M1s up.
Yeah.
It was fixing to fall on its side if you hit that rock. Yeah, it was done like leaned over, right side tires off the ground. You hit that rock.
Oh my God, getting kisses.